Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 11th September 2019. Let us begin with Tamil Nadu news updates. Srivalliputtur Palkova bagged the geographical indication tag from the Geographical Indication Registry in Chennai. The GI application was filled by Srivalliputtur Milk Producers Cooperative Society. The sweet is manufactured in and around the municipality of Srivalliputtur in Virudhunagar district. Keys to remember, Srivalliputtur Palgova got geographical indication tag. Next news, the famed Meenakshi Sundareshwara temple in Madurai has been adjudged as the second best Swachh icon place in India. The Madurai City Corporation is also set to receive a special award from the centre as the best of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Keys to remember, the Madurai Meenakshi Sundareshwara temple is chosen as the second best Swachh icon place in India. Next, let us see national news updates. On September 10, 2019, India and Nepal officially opened the South Asia's first cross-border oil pipeline. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Nepal counterpart KP Sharma Oli joined the inauguration ceremony by video link from their respective capitals. Keys to remember, the South Asia's first cross-border oil pipeline have opened between India and Nepal on 10th September. Next news, to upgrade the Indian Army, 9.35 lakh crore were planned to spend in the next 5 years by central government. There are 132 ships, 220 war flights and 15 submarines were currently present in Indian Navy. The Agni 1, Agni 2, Agni 3.4 and Agni 5 have added strength to the Indian Air Force. Keys to remember, our central government have planned to spend 9.35 lakh crores on the upgradation of Indian Army. Next news, Department of Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade have started the campaign on plastic waste management. This comes under the Ministry of Commerce and Industry. This campaign starts under Swastha Hai Seva 2019. Keys to remember, the new campaign on plastic waste management was started by the Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade. Next, let us see sports news updates. India were off to find start in the World's Men's Boxing Championship with Brijesh Yadav outpunching the Poland's Maliusz Gońska in the brutal opening round contest here on Tuesday. Yadav, a silver medalist from Indian Open and Thailand Open earlier this year. Keys to remember, in the World's Men's Boxing Championship, Brijesh Yadav won Poland's Maliusz Gońska in the brutal opening round. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.